Wake up, my darling. Come out here where I can see you. Forward, yes. Don't be afraid. Ah, there you are. I've been waiting for you. You know this place, don't you? Oh? You don't remember? It's been a while since your last visit. Things have changed quite a bit. I could show you around, reacquaint you with this old place. It'll be fun. Come now, let's get lost. Oh, would you look at that? It's that old heart of yours, that sweet home. Remember how you'd sit with Mother by the window, watching the rabbits dash through the garden? How you'd sneak out those summer nights and flutter around? But you were running, weren't you? What was it? That's right. Do you recall those fearful evenings? How furious Father would get? He'd crash, she'd roll. Bite marks here, bruises there. It stung, didn't it? He'd boom like thunder how great he was. He had a temper, sure, but you trusted him. Your family. Don't be ashamed. There's no need for them. Follow me. I'll light the way. You see, we've reached the city. Remember how you came here? Your heart heavy with daydreams? That hope of finding some one person? And then you found yourself, pacified, in a studio apartment. Where the keys didn't fit. The smell of urine from the downstairs pub. You looked out on a feverish world. Iddle days. They drained you, didn't they? The city, place to get lost and never be found. Bark, bark, bark. It never ends. Throw him a stick and he shall greet you with his teeth. But you, You wouldn't think to bite down on anything, lest it be on the end of a fork. No. You will never be rid of it. You're too frail to fight back. How great it is, the fear. Don't trip now. It's dark out here. Wasn't much, but it was good enough for you. You felt realized, but were you? So frightening. The void. That greed in the world with which you find it hard to coexist. Did they ever even love you? No. It's time you protect yourself. Oh my. Now don't touch that. It's sharp, and you know how clumsy you are. You fear sharp things. You push them just out of reach, afraid of what you might do. That the strength of your hands might falter. Or worse, your heart. Well, you're right to keep a distance. It's a dangerous toy for a damaged soul. Listen. Have you noticed? The silence. You are all alone. And I am all you have. The answer to your problems. The end to suffering. Let's stop for a while and enjoy that I am all you have. Stop. I said stop. Notice that I am all you have. Where are you going? There's nothing out there. I'm here. I'm here for you. Touch that thing. You'll burn yourself. You don't need that. I'm all you have, pathetic girl. You're nothing without me. Stop! Stop!